Okay, so we've completed our first few sets of dumbbell lateral raises. Moving on to some dumbbell shoulder presses. You'll notice that almost all my training is dumbbell related, not kind of leaving out the barbells for the most part. A few times I'll use that on my squats or my back day, but in the end I feel dumbbells I get a better range of motion, and I can also work on my weaknesses and balances that way. So here we go, dumbbell shoulder press. Alright, so we've hit my lateral delts and my anterior delts, rather heavy for the first two sets. Now we're going to do a little bit of supersetting, a little bit lighter weight, 4 reps. Shoulders are done. Moving on to triceps. What I normally like to do for triceps is a little more volume, so a little bit less rest. So it's not gonna go crazy heavy. Other than the first three sets, I'll go a little bit heavier than what my last seven sets will be like. And I'll just change up the exercises, probably three or four different exercises, three sets of each. But the rest time will be about 30 to 40 seconds in between each one. So let's get going.